other kinds of actions. So you see that we are using a filter and a highlight, but there's of course more. You see that we have a go to URL action and a go to sheet action, a change parameter and a change set value action. For the people who are using an older version of Tableau, so parameter actions and set actions are not really new. I think it's, let's say, 1 year old. But if you're using an older version, it could be that you cannot see the change parameter or change set values. So, but if you're working with an actual version, you should be able to see this. So what is the next step what we can do? So maybe we have something like a go to URL action. That's a really funny thing, and I want to show you what this one is doing. So let's create a go to URL. My idea is I want to select a state. So I want to click on a state and it should point me to a Wikipedia site. And I would like to see all the information about Wikipedia. So that's something we can build. So what we're doing now is the first thing is I want to look at a Wikipedia URL. So I also did this before a little bit. So you see that every time we are looking at something, you see that Wikipedia has this search word at the end of the URL. So we can just copy this whole URL stuff and we can use this one later in our dashboard. Okay, so what I want to do is let's remove all these filters here because I don't need them. And we add now a go to URL action. So see state. So I want to click on my map and it should do something. So it should point me to an URL, maybe to this one. But you see that this URL is really static now and maybe the word California should be dynamic. So depending on the state I'm clicking on, this should dynamically change to the state. And that's something we can do. So we can just delete the name California in our URL and we can just insert other fields we want to see. So maybe the state. And now our URL looks like this. And I think that's a really, really cool feature. And again, I need to select something, so that should work. So let's press OK, or maybe I want to see a new browser tab in this case. So OK. And now we created a new action called to go to URL action. So let's select OK. And now if I click on California, it's opening a new tab in my browser, and we can directly see the Wikipedia page for California. Well, let's go back and select maybe Texas. So it's opening a new tab again and I can see the Wikipedia page for Texas. So again, we can make everything a little bit more dynamic. That can be really useful. So I was working sometimes with Jira. Jira is a project managing tool. And what we can do all the time is, so when we connect to Jira, we have also a URL and we can point this URL maybe to a timeline we created in Tableau. So we see this timeline, I can click on this one and it's directly pointing me to my Jira project or whatever I want to use. So that can be, that makes everything a little bit more dynamic, of course. So, but it's also a really simple action. But I think it can be really funny.